want to show you this pre-built dashboard in Explore that lets you monitor how much your team is using tools like Summarize, Expand, and ToneShift. Now we can see right at the top that we've generated over 800 summaries, expanded over 3,000 messages, and between Make More Friendly or Make More Formal, it looks like the more popular option is Make More Friendly, which we've used over 6,000 times. Now across all of our tickets, we can see a breakdown of when we have used these tools versus when we haven't, and we're using these tools on around 6% of all of our tickets. This chart on the right shows us the variance from week to week, where we can see that in general, it's pretty consistent. We're usually using these tools around 2,500 times up to 3,000 times per week. At the bottom is one of my favorite parts. This is the top 10 list that shows you all of your agents and who's using these tools the most. So Roxelle's leading the pack. She's used Make More Friendly over 800 times. Now, if we scroll back to the top and go to the ticket metrics tab, we can see a few other things. Now, this dashboard shows us a breakdown of how we're using these GenAI tools and how it compares to some key metrics like requester wait time and total resolution time. Now, I think the best way to look at this chart is to put your mouse over the no AI usage, because this shows us a breakdown of just the times when we're not using any of our AI tools. So this green bar shows us that our requester wait time is around 4 days when we're not using the tools. If you compare this to the other bars where we are using tools like Expand, Make More Formal, or Make More Friendly, you can see that those bars in general are a little bit lower, which is great. It shows us that there's a correlation that when we are using these tools, we have a shorter requester wait time. Now, with all this data, it's built on the underlying data set, which is available in Explore, which you can use to build custom dashboards. So an example of that is a dashboard like this one that I've built out. Now, if you're a team lead, you might want to see a breakdown of who's using what tools across your specific team. And that's what I have right here. I have my agent names on the left, and I can see how many tickets they've used these tools on, and then a specific breakdown of which tool they've used the most. And that's it. That's a quick overview of this pre-built dashboard in Explore to monitor how your team is using generative AI tools like Summarize, Expand, and ToneShift.